Attack surface management is an emerging priority for security leaders looking to complement their existing security testing and monitoring. Let's take a look at how it can help organizations protect their most sensitive data. Skylar is in charge of security at a major insurance company. She uses vulnerability scanning and penetration testing to look for potential weaknesses in her company's infrastructure. But recently, Skylar stumbled upon a new blog on her company's website that her team hadn't been made aware of. With a surge of attacks on shadow assets, Skylar starts to wonder if there are other unknown assets out there that could potentially leave her and the organization exposed. Skylar realizes that she needs to get a more complete picture of her attack surface so she can better understand the risks associated with all of her organization's internet-facing assets. That's when Skylar started looking at attack surface management. Her first step is getting a complete inventory of internet-facing assets that are connected to the company infrastructure. Skylar takes the assets she knows about as a starting point and uses discovery tools to find subdomains and other connected assets. Once Skylar has a complete inventory, she needs to understand the risks and values of these assets. She can use technology fingerprinting to get a clear picture of what the asset does and how it's connected to customer data or third-party vendors. With this data, Skylar can clearly see the risks across her organization, and she can understand what to prioritize and where additional pen testing or vulnerability scanning might be needed. She'll also see if there are any anomalies that a vulnerability scanner might not catch. Finally, Skylar needs to monitor her attack surface as it evolves. She needs to set up regular monitoring for her assets since new ones are coming online all the time. With assets old and new being updated and changed constantly, it's also critical that Skylar has a system in place that alerts her of any changes, especially ones that are unexpected or unusual. Now that Skylar takes an active approach to managing her attack surface, she can be confident she has complete visibility into what an attacker could target and is proactively protecting her business from a data breach. At TrustedSite, we've seen how attack surface management can help our customers be more secure. To learn more about our approach to attack surface management or to schedule a demo, visit trustedsite.com.